I command you to grow.
I will.
You must grow.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man.
Good morning, Fit Fam. Welcome to episode 6 of Getting Back on Track. So, hope you guys are having a good one. It's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday to all of y'all. Like I said, hope you guys are having a good one. So, let's get this vlog started. So, it is currently 10 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to get ready to head out here in a few. And I got legs, so I've already had me a breakfast, some turkey bacon, some regular bacon, and some eggs. I'm having more turkey bacon. And, eggs. What do you get? Pancake. So, pretty much carved up for the day, and I have my lunch for me and the kiddos. The kiddos are here. Not here, but right now they're at the water park anyway. But I have my lunch here, which is the same thing I had yesterday, which I did not show, which is some chicken and some rice, some jasmine rice, and I'm throwing in some sriracha sauce on there, right there, and that take care of my lunch for today, lunch slash dinner, that is. So I'll put that up right here, slide that to the side, and then I've made some chicken breast for the kiddos. I'm gonna put some tomato sauce in that rice and just throw it all together for them, and that'll be their dinner when they come back home from the water park. So the dinner's already made. Yes, guys, I don't eat out. I used to eat out all the freaking time, and I don't eat out anymore because the shit's too expensive for me. And for me, it's cheaper to just fix my food, cook my food. I love to cook anyway, so it's just better for me just to cook my own food. You know, find the time to do it. There is time for you to cook your own food. You don't eat out every single day. I understand people have that lifestyle where they don't eat out, but if you have the time, just cook your own food. It's so cost effective to eating out, to eating all that. You know, there's hardly any unhealthy places that are cheap and cost effective these days. So for me, I just like to cook. Food and go about the day. So there it is, guys. This is what I have in store for the kiddos. There's tomato sauce in here. Three breasts for each of the kiddos, and my lunch is right there. And I'm about to get ready to go. Hit legs. I got squats. The ladies will join me. It's gonna be a good squat session, and we're about to get it. So work complete. On with the day we go.
Sleep last night?
I don't sleep. I just dream.
Huh? Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions. See, the time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions. Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions. What is our real purpose in the first place? What's our true religion? What's our original birthplace? Is any man really worthy of fame? And is my life only worth what I purchase in my name? Do black lives matter as much as any others do? Is inequality something that I should be accustomed to? Should I just adjust to you or just me? Is it everybody else? Is it just me? What's free in the context of freedom when the concept of me was 3/5 human being? How much money is enough money? And why they keep laughing at us? Yo, what the fuck's funny? Where do we go from here? What am I supposed to do? Who's looking out for the people without the focus to? Who's looking into the people inside the focus groups? Why ask questions when you know the truth? Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions. Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions. Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. When the veil is off, what I see is depression. My third eye open, that's the reason that I rhyme. A GD helped me escape the school to prison pipeline. They gave us white lines to sell to our brothers. I victimized somebody's father, my homie's mother. Through books, I discovered the injustice and racism, classism in a fascist nation that hates pigment. It's ironic when I think of.
After the squats, decided to test legs on the leg press, so we did four sets. The three sets of 12 was already done. Decided to give you guys the last set. So in the last set, I cut the weight down to 50% of what we did and did 100 total reps. I did 3 1/4, the ladies did 1 1/4. Very challenging, different style for them. They hated me for a while, but it's okay, it's all I love. Give this a shot, guys. Cut the weight down for your last set and do 100 total reps. You see, I was doing the play, I didn't set it down. I just put it up, breathed, and then came back. So give it a shot, guys. I promise you, you will like it. And there's other exercises you do as well. I do leg extensions, sometimes bench. So give it a shot, guys.
Fuck's funny, where do we go from here? What am I supposed to do? Who's looking out for the people without the focus to? Who's looking into the people inside the focus groups? Why ask questions when you know the truth? Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions. Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. When the veil is off, what I see is depression. My third eye open, that's the reason that I rhyme. A GD helped me escape the school to prison pipeline. They gave us white lines to sell to our brothers. I victimized somebody's father, my homie's mother. Through books, I discovered the injustice and racism, classism in a fascist nation that hates pigment. It's ironic when I think about it. Aren't we all human? The Bible says we descended from Adam and Eve. And the oldest human fossil was found in Africa. So somewhere a white boy is blacker than me. One man's chaos is another man's order. One man's freedom is another man's slaughter. One man's toilet is another man's water. The gluttony of a few, the starvation of many. Only so long before please becomes gimme. They call it a coup when the people pick up semis. I hate authority the more they try to oppress. I see uprisers and they call it unrest. I hate power, hate is such a powerful word. I love God, putting anything before him's absurd. I have no faith in man, I have faith in mankind. Through these rhymes, I'm the seeing eye dog for the blind.
Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions.
Yep, I know. So you feeling your, do you feel it back here though?
Yeah. Time is the teacher, life is the lesson. Learning is the journey, and I got so many questions.
Stay checking your ass out.
Take care of yourself and get some sleep.
I don't sleep. I've
Alright, fit fam, so leg day completed. You see, I challenged myself and the ladies to something. Exercises, good session. I'm tired, hungry, about to go eat. Say, God, test the ladies out today. Oh man, it was a good day, man. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. Stay tuned for more. I'm gonna talk about the workout here. Next clip.
today.
Off work and decided I didn't know if I'm gonna end the vlog or I think I'm gonna vlog. So gonna make it a nice long one for you all. See y'all tomorrow.
Enjoy.